I was holding it in the, I was doing this.
Yeah, but you don't like turn the Wii Remote at all. You keep the Wii Remote steady.
You're telling me the yaw and the pitch and the
yay, we're gonna
what's
get
the third
chump
one?
Change. But guess what? For chump change, we just get money. There's no Bulos in this
well,
stage.
Well, I just saw Ballyhoo's undercarriage. Oh, huh? His hat.
Oh yeah, he's bald. So does the hat have a penis? Like, how does that work?
I get the money.
I think it's on the inside of the hat.
Wario's the best.
Yeah, so but like it's on his head.
No, so but it's a bit of a top. Like it's a bit of a top hat. So like it's on top of his head. Like it's in like the inside of like.
Oh, like at the top.
Yeah.
So.
It's kind
of
like.
Does Ballyhoo just have like a fat set of balls sitting on his head constantly?
No, but just think about it. It's like it's a different because it's a hat. Think about it, it's like a plunger. Like the end of a plunger, kind of, but like with the end of the stick.
Honestly, we shouldn't even bother.
Kind of like that.
I think I get what you mean. So like, are the balls at the top of the hat then?
Oh,
like,
come on.
Yeah, these aren't. Maybe that one, yeah.
Or is it like an octopus?
Maybe where land on Bandit.
Where it, like
run
the, this,
I'm close,
it's just
I can
the sperm.
Try. I can not
yeah,
fuck it
you
up
know
again,
what?
And it just
could.
Like rips it off.
You better not fuck it up again.
Probably will.
You want me to do it for you?
No.
Well, you're not try hard and hard enough.
I don't care.
Why are you just giving up? You shouldn't be giving up this early.
I gave up like first turn, what do you mean?
Base, you're never going to reach 10 million subscribers with that attitude.
Why do I want 10 million subs? 20 million
so you
scary.
Can legally change
no,
your
that's
name to 20 Base.
Million.
I was
going
to say, why stop at 10? We want 20.
Thank
we
you got
we want
space.
The legal base change.
Please don't tell me you're at the lucky space.
Oh.
Oh, hey. I'm going pee. I had to pee for an hour.
Oh.
Do you want me to try and spring out of Tom?
Relieve some pressure in there.
I don't even know if it's worth it because I think they...
Well, go for Bandit first.
Okay, yeah. Fair.
Unless, to be honest, you can do whatever you
want. I think
want.
I got Bandit.
I just... Yes! My boyfriend, my love.
They got Bandit.
God, sorry. I need a moment.
none of these are worth it, right?
Fear for my life. No.
Doesn't get any worse than this.
Hiya, pal.
Hey, buddy. Oh, it's one we own? Is he gonna downsize it? He's not gonna downsize that, is he? Oh, okay.
No. We're good. That's a competitive one, though. That's actually really good.
Yeah, that's...
Fucking
was that the bottom right? Because that was 60
yeah,
to 59.
That was the one I was
yeah.
about to get to.
Give me a beautiful... Don't give me another 8. That's not.
Oh, you pick up money.
That car was about to hit you.
Car was very close.
Oh,
they got Bandit.
I know. I heard Ben go yes, so I assumed he got Bandit. It doesn't change anything.
Are you just locking it in?
Yeah.
That's fair.
Oh, it doesn't give you like a message or anything?
Why would it? Just locked it in.
Okay. Winner or dinner? Why not winner and dinner? Spicy chicken sandwich tomorrow.
That hitbox, man.
That's what?
Where am I? Oh, I'm out of the pipe.
Did you just kick me?
Dude, I haven't gotten a single coin. I don't.
Oh.
That's my cool.
I got one coin, Tom.
Good job.
Otherwise, every other coin just landed on Ben and Mike whenever I tried to go for them.
Oh, man. Oh, they still have enough to take that one down.
Unless slow-mo I saw that wrong.
Isn't gonna matter, is
I
it?
Thought I saw it say no, that no, they got 44 slow-mo. Coins from that. Unless they... Did you guys...
No, 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 it, yeah, it doubles. It doubles here.
Oh my god!
What do I need?
A 4. Oh, wait, you can get Bandit.
That's what I'm trying to get.
Bandit! Bandit!
What do I need?
Bandit. You need a 4.
Alright, let me go fuck it up real quick.
Face.
Nah, I believe in
Believe in yourself.
I don't believe in myself.
Believe either. In the me that believes
you
in you.
You gotta hit it as soon as it hits
This
three.
Is the guy who took 4 hours to fight one boss in Hollow Knight and still failed. I don't believe in him at all.
There
you go. Nice.
Now just make sure you go right.
Make sure you don't go up.
And buy some candy if you'd like to. You deserve it.
You're a good boy.
I get a triple, honestly.
Triple sucks. You don't need a triple.
You're a good boy.
Okay,
have some candy.
Shit.
Have some candy.
King Candy?
Bandit!
I'm Turbo. The greatest video
Turbo
game character who ever lived.
Is that the one you just put 100 in?
If that's the one you
Is
just
it?
Locked.
I better not.
Oh,
you
my God.
Motherfucker!
He stole 30 coins!
Yeah, he stole 30 it's, coins last
yeah,
time.
Yeah, because we're gonna invest 70 in that one. Alright.
You gigafuck!
Thank you, Bandit. We appreciate your love.
See you around the block, buddy.
We owe you a hand job later.
We owe you some head.
That gigafuck.
Why not?
Yeah, you should do it. Honestly, it would be really funny.
Well, I either stay right where I am, or...
Or you steal our one chance at having a life.
Make sure your wrist
Grab
straps on, boy. Yo.
Come on, give me that fat man. Is that fat
it
man?
That's how the dart man.
Oh, come
board
on.
Worked for them, like, perfectly, and then ours, we got
That
one.
Is not a perfect dart board.
It was not working perfectly.
Did you get what you wanted?
Yeah.
So did it,
it
work
almost
perfectly?
Didn't
Shut
happen.
Up.
You're telling me to shut up?
Yeah. Sorry.
Fucking dick.
I'm sorry. I know we're winning by a lot. I'm sorry, but I'm hearing the emo stuff over and over, brother.
Oh, cause you never do that.
Tell me one time recently.
One time? One time recently, huh? You did it in Mario 64 when you started doing bad in games. You do it in Pokemon... You didn't do it in Pokemon Scarlet. But you do it all the time whenever you start losing in a game. You just go, oh great, this is going bad for me.
I think it's
you
different...
You did it in Captain Toad when the Mummy Maze. And then I have to sit there silently all the time. So when I do it once, you get, are you kidding me?
Okay,
I'm
sorry,
honestly,
I think,
curious
okay.
How deep the rabbit hole goes at this point.
This is a lot of episodes that I just...
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, if I'm being real, I think it's different in a multiplayer game.
Okay, well, I'm sorry that, you know, I'm getting frustrated that literally we have not been doing good strategically and lucky at all. So it just feels like I've been sitting here for, let's see, an hour and 30 minutes wasting my life, not having fun.
Oh, God.
That's fair. I get that feeling. I'm sorry about that.
I do understand. Okay, I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry if I got angry. I do understand that.
I don't know.
I do also think that it is not. I get it.
How do I play this game?
You just push forward. Ben's winning.
So you have to balance. Occasionally the wind will blow, so you tilt forward, but don't go too fast, because if you go too fast, then the wind blows you off easier. So you gotta kind of time when you go fast with when the wind's not blowing.
I'm tilting, like, all the way.
Shoot.
If you wobble at all, it, like, slows you down.
Yeah.
Okay, I know this sounds really freaking pretentious to say from the team that's winning right now.
Then don't say it.
Okay. Okay.
Why'd I fall off?
Fair enough.
It's not fair. There's only one way.
Fair enough. All right.
You get the hang of that, though.
Who voices Wario?
Charles Martinet.
Yeah, he voices like...
Really?
Mm-hmm. He voices all four Mario, Luigi, Wario, Waluigi. Sorry,
everyone. That's not been a single lucky block here.
I'm sorry I told you to shut up. That was mean of me.
I don't care. It's whatever.
There are no hidden blocks.
No, there's none.
Aw.
Not in this game. That's a... When did the hidden blocks around the map start? Was that Superstar?
That was in the original. They just didn't do it for this game.
They brought it back for Superstar.
Okay. I think you land on a chance because
I don't land on anything. But however, we will just take this.
They can just lock that out.
It's the only one we can really do anything with. Might as well. Should I just lock it out, Tom?
I wouldn't lock it out. I would put like enough to get it to 60 at least.
Should I put 40 in?
Yeah, that works.
I shall put 40 in.
Are you serious? Charles Martinet is.
Yes.
Yeah.
Holy shit! That man has an amazing voice.
It gives us plus 3 and then minus 2, so, yeah.
Can we even invest in any other? I thought they locked, like,
three of them. They locked 2 of them.
I don't know, they're about to steal our other Lucky Space Hotel, I think.
They stole the stars from you.
Anything? No.
You can come be with your brother.
I get fucking... shocked with lightning, but you get all the stars.
L.
C.
Tom, is that hotel in front of you 100 out?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
Okay. Because we could possibly get that, and it might help
us. Bottom left one is not.
Should I choose twice?
Can we actually come back from this?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. You guys are never out of it. You guys aren't out of it.
I don't know when we got so much money, though. I don't remember this. I, like, left for, like, the bathroom, and then it just...
I don't know. Chump Charity seems to have...
How much did we get from Chump Charity?
Oh, I got banned again.
No way!
Oh, my God, he got banned again.
Never mind.
Should I buy anything?
Double.
Double?
Yeah.
That's only 5.
Banned has happened, like, 4 times now.
It has.
If
you and you didn't, you could have landed on it the one time.
Dude, what is?
Yeah, basically 4 or 5.
I'm surprised you didn't go with a slow go to get another bandit.
You know what, Base? Next time we play this, it's gonna be you and me on a team.
I don't want to be on your team.
Because first it was me and Trevor, and now it's me and Michael getting super.
This one
lucky.
Doesn't even matter because it's just locked out anyways.
This is like my bad luck game.
It's like, what is even the point?
Why did you steal him from that one?
Okay. Again, it's random.
It's better he steals from that one and not one we actually have investment in.
So
that's one of the better options.
I probably should have invested more in that middle one. Because he's about to steal. Wait, that's yours? I thought that was ours.
Oh yeah, we have them.
No, this right one is ours.
Where's our other 3-star hotel?
You have the 3-star. That's the other lucky one.
I don't remember a one we had.
Oh,
it's a bad rule.
Do you want to put like a bit into that in case they do get that lucky, or?
Might as well.
Names are actually pretty good in this game.
They are.
Yeah, they're fun.
I kind of want to just go through and see all the names.
You can look up
Mario Party 6.
Super Mario Wiki. You can just
go on the
there's
Wiki.
A whole cross table of
is
it.
Really?
I remember in Mario Party 6, Daisy and Waluigi was awkward date.
Oh, this again.
Wait, Daisy and who?
Waluigi.
Daisy and Waluigi.
Because Waluigi canonically has a crush on Daisy.
I forget what Bowser Jr. and or Baby Bowser and who had a pretty.
Wait,
cool
did
name.
We have enough gigs for this?
Yeah.
You should.
Oh, I haven't versed Michael yet, I don't think.
No, you have.
No.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, good luck, Tom.
Oh, shit. Why am I so bad at this?
I ledge grabbed. Does it let me get back?
We got roll reversed.
Sorry, you forgot to use your recovery.
We got roll reversed there, Tom.
It's alright. Wario's recovery is not that great anyways.
If you guys couldn't tell, that was a Smash Bros. Joke.
Yoshi and Luigi are green machine.
I remember it was like that, but I think Mario Party DS had the names
Mario
too.
Mario and Yoshi.
Peach and Wario are sugar and spies. Not spice, spies. Who did you want?
Mario and Yoshi.
Mario and Yoshi are it's fan like, favorites.
Like, oh, is this Mario Party 8?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Mario Party 6 is like iconic duo or something.
They reuse a lot of the same ones.
Mario and Wario
Wait, was that
are
one
big
full?
Starios.
Wait, was that one full, Tom?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
We couldn't have messed in it.
Oh, we could have stolen from that. Well.
Become ball.
Oh. Wario and Yoshi are poached eggs. Sure. Daisy and Yoshi are tomboy trouble? Wait, where's... Daisy's the tomboy part. What is the Yoshi part? Trouble? Tomboy trouble?
Yoshi is also a tomboy.
I was gonna I say, is he, wait,
Tom,
I thought...
what do you think?
Cash Zap would be funny. I would get a Slogo, definitely
there's
Slogo.
There's one more turn after this.
Mario and Tribos are barbecue.
You never know what might happen.
No one's close enough.
I might be.
I can't look at the map, can I?
Just take this logo.
Drybone and Wario are dumb okay. skulls. Boneheads, short ribs. Bone chokers. Wait, who's what the deuce? Drybones and Hammer Bro. Blooper and Luigi are blooper scoopers.
Oh, that was his car, right?
Are you kidding me?
Ouch.
Oh my god. I was hoping actually to get put somewhere where I could buy, like, something.
We have... What candy do we have again? Bolo? Oh, okay.
Become a ball.
Become a ball.
Birdo and Blooper are what the
Bloop. Oh, my one... I'm one short, frick. Okay, that's fine, then. Oh, wait, they have cash up, don't they?
No.
Oh, okay. I just love barbecue ribs.
That's actually so good.
Is that Mario and Dry Bones?
No, that's Mario and Dry Bones.
Hee hee. Bolo.
Oh, yeah.
I've never seen Dry Bones Bolo, I don't think, at least.
It's pretty good.
We have. I remember seeing it in the Let's Play.
Oh, my.
It's a chunky boy.
It just looks like someone went into like
a he's got little hands.
That looks like someone went into a photo editor and just like zoomed in on Drybone's face and that's it.
They literally just took the Drybone's like 2D model and stretched it around a ball. Come on, be the punch one.
Time for it to be in a nick of time.
Oh, not this one.
Flip
no.
the chimp. Suck off the chimp, I love it.
Beat the chimp over the head with a coconut.
Flip monkey.
This is
I don't like this.
What
one
do we think? Is this the worst minigame in
no,
this game?
No, the mod it's, one is.
Yeah, I'd still give it to the mod one, but this is up there for
this
sure.
Least,
in terms of,
one,
sorry.
I was gonna say this one at least takes like a little bit of strategy. The mod one's just like, well, hopefully no one runs into you.
For me, the mod one's boring as shit. This one just doesn't work that well.
Yeah, I'm literally flipping right now, and it's not letting me flip. Oh wow, this sucks.
Yeah, this is what I mean. I think this is actually the worst, just because it does not work well.
Me and Base are stuck in bottom of the tree hell. Yeah.
I had perfect reaction timing.
So I was using Tom's screen to see when the coconut was coming, but every time I flipped, it just flipped back and forth. And I'm like, stop.
That's what I mean. Like, I'll agree, the mud one is boring as shit. But that is just the least fun.
It's just bad control.
That's fair. Exactly. No, I think I agree. Typically,
I don't know why
indifference is worse than bad. I mean, other way around. Bad is worse than just neutral, like nothing.
The last turn?
Yeah.
Yes. This is the last turn.
That's
so
why I said maybe we
should have
gone something else, like Zap Tap. Well, I didn't say Zap Tap. I said we should have gone nothing, so. You're just like, I'm going out in style.
Actually, if you guys get enough coins and
Blab out.
Red star.
Minus six.
Three.
Oh, three? What? This game
it's not double. It's not
everything.
Double.
You
good?
Yeah, I just have a bit of gas. We're good, though. We're good.
You could get a three for happening.
I mean, that's all I have left to my
What does happen even do? It just moves you.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we can get the happening
but,
bonus star.
But there's a bonus star for most happenings.
I guess so.
And then who knows? Maybe we have... I don't know if we have minigame, but... This might give us happening star. No, I don't.
I think we have happening anyway.
I don't know about happening.
I don't know. Because they got a ridiculous.
Not. I don't think we have happening. I'm saying I think we have minigame.
No, they have happening.
Yeah, I'm saying I think we have minigame.
But they've been getting a ridiculous.
Well, actually, now that I think about it, this just guarantees our loss. So that's game.
Should I just dump them all in, or?
I mean,
it doesn't really matter. Yeah.
That's a hotel, so yeah. Just all of them. Oh, but we should say
that it. You literally win with this. You have 15, and you have a 6-star lead. You win. And it is the last turn. We can't do it anymore, so that's just game.
That sucks.
Yeah, they've played it smart the whole time, so I mean, good game, guys.
You were just saying they were playing lucky either way.
Well, I said they played better strategically and, like, lucky.
Yeah, we also just got really fucking good rolls.
Like, they were always just, like, they always had the money, they always, like, invested wisely. Also, they were always behind us, which helps a lot.
Yeah. Going third and fourth is...
Oh yeah, I guess you guys went third and fourth again, anyways.
What? I don't care. Give me my fucking candy.
Give me my fix.
I need my crack. I need my crack. Come on. Hands up, boys.
Woo. Has anyone ever been in an open top car?
Like, Lee Harvey Bandit just comes out of that one building right there.
There's a 1 in 100 chance for Bandit to just execute the person in the car.
JFK.
May not be able to steal your hotel, so I'm just gonna steal your life.
One last foreskin tap.
We've played all these today, I feel like.
Oh,
well, we started with Lean, Mean, Ravine. Was that our team
name? We did pretty
like?
Good, actually.
It was Lean and Mean.
Lean and Mean. I don't even remember what yours was, Ben.
Scary Pals.
That was...
or Scary Pair. I like Scary Pals better. That should have been our team name. Alright, just forward. Stay straight.
I just want to push them. We should just probably push them into
the right, right. Oh, go left, I guess.
What? How did that give them the boost? Just hold... Yeah. Left.
Go left?
Right.
Right.
Oh, all the way right. Left.
Go right.
Yep.
Just hold straight. Go there.
I thought that was gonna end. Right. What are you doing, base? You're throwing!
We were already. We were not winning.
We could have got the minigame star.
No, Tom, we weren't winning.
Oh, we did.
We weren't gonna win.
4 milliseconds. Who cares? Consolation prize, dude.
4 milliseconds.
You feel nothing.
I've never felt anything. What do you mean?
I think Drybones might be my favorite character in all of media.
You're taking that over, like, I don't know. I'm trying to figure other characters.
You're
you
about
like.
As deep
you're taking
as a
that
bowl
over,
of soup.
Who the fuck is that operator?
And your tongue
mistake,
is as
Grim?
Sharp as a soup spoon.
No, Grim's just my silly little boy. Grim is fucking terrible. No, he's good now.
Pride ones?
I did say Bandit was my husband.
Oh, I don't think minigame's coming up.
A candy star! The boneheads!
See, sounds like an insult.
It does. I mean, look at this. Look at this amazing duo right there.
Well, that's us, at least. I mean, I think
it's going to be a tie.
It's whoever has the most
green on
them.
It's the team with the most.
Yeah.
Well, green star,
it's
green
greedy. It's a team with the most green. Yeah. And I'm wearing green, and you're wearing green shoes, so.
Epic.
I mean, we've just got no green running
the
star.
The running star goes to them,
obviously. Yeah.
Should be honest, yeah. AKA Boneheads! I will not get over that name.
I just want to know if we won minigame. That would be my
it didn't come up.
I know, well, we could look in results, but that would be my victory in this match. You guys definitely have red. For the audience, Michael just grabbed Ben's remote, take that as you will, and touched it with his remote.
Yeah, what's that called? What docking, he? Right?
Yes. It's
that, no, that would be if I shoved it inside his foreskin.
Never mind. Never mind. Okay.
We had the same shopping.
I don't. Is that even a star in this game?
Yeah.
Oh, you had seared panty. Wow, we were actually closer on
No, I remember we rolled crap a lot, but we also had really big rolls, too. We were even on
red stars.
So, yeah. Even if it was, like, a three, we needed to win.
You hit results.
Well, yeah. I won, but at what cost?
That is such a good pose.
Waluigi is a good victory pose.
I'm gonna be real, I feel like driving home.
If you're gonna drive home, drive me home. Please.
Shenano.
Shenano.
Skibbity not not him.
Oh my god, the Overwatch World Cup qualifiers start this week, guys!
Well, next time, Mario Party 8. Yeah. Well, there's a bunch of Yoshis in the crowd, I just realized.
I don't know. I think some of those are penguins. The penguins for sure. There's, I see Koopas.
Maybe Piantas.
Shy Guys. Well, they have Yoshi balloons.
Are there Yoshi balloons? Where?
Oh, wow. They just... never mind. They just really look like Yoshi balloons from my...
Oh,
blue,
yeah,
Yoshi
they do.
Balloons.
I see what you see. You know what'd be cool?
The three balloons, like, aligned where, together look like a Yoshi.
Where are you talking about?
Look at, like, the... Look at the bunch of, like, blue... Well, okay, yeah. I guess...
Look in the bottom right. Doesn't that kind of look like a Yoshi floating?
Where?
Like this one. Doesn't it look like his cheeks and his nose and his eyes?
I have no idea what you're pointing at.
I'm pointing at the one to the right of the pointing.
Don't they kinda... I can see...
Like, if you're not... If you're just looking at a quick glance, you're like, yeah, that's a Yoshi. I can see. Like, that one there really looks like a Yoshi that I'm pointing at. Well, anyways... next time. Yeah. See you guys then.